before I showed up. They tell them to me and pull photos up, and they're connected like a pair of handcuffs. No one seemed affected, everyone had fucked. But there was a softness, some kind of understanding. Those 2 a.m. decisions, always shaky landings, and no one ever knew what could be demanded. Maybe it's the cards that she was handed. You call me up from a payphone. I said, hang tight, I can drive you home. I put on up and with a southern accent, I offered you my dad's letter jacket. Complained that the regulars were all a bunch of jerks. She always looked tired, she dazzled as a drunk. She even pulled off the stupid haircut. She said, I don't need a sponsor or the best lover, some man that sees me as some fixer-upper. The last few years, man, I've been running for cover, trying to sleep so I can visit my mother. You call me up from a payphone. Clock, and it hits her like a third shot. Conversations, she just stares off. There's no longer a voice calling when she goes out saying,